who I truly am. Before, I was just a tall, shy, awkward kid who hadn't the slightest idea who I wanted to become. I was lost. But it was there I met my motivation, the motivation to find myself. And that motivation was found in my friends, Reed, Jacob, Anthony. Those names I will never forget. Names that led me to who I am today, a leader and a friend. And without them, I would still be that lost, shy, awkward kid.